Mr. Sensitivity back again with another in-store footage. Another quick stop at the shop over at my local Walmart near where I lived. And check it out. Something that's becoming more and more common is this mint on card. That is so sad. Look at that. All taped up. Really? Somebody's really gonna pick that up? Come on now, look. Didn't even put the right blister on there. And this one, minty fresh, hard to find. Come and get it. Anyways, they are still in the F case here. I thought they had some G cases already, but still no G case. Anywho, drop my pen. Better get that. Check this out though. Don't usually look at the, is it 9 packs? 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Yeah, 9 packs. I don't usually look at it, but this one's pretty sweet. I'm digging that Challenger right there. That's nice. Of course, the Fast and the Furious. That Corvette. That's pretty cool right there. Talladega. And the other 9 pack. There you have it. Got the Mazda RX-7. Digging that hot rod right there. Little Mustang love right there. These, not good. This one's okay. This one's okay. So that's what they have, and they still have these right here. So these are pretty good for those who are looking for some older cars. There you go. Found another minty fresh card. Look at that. Mint on card. I think I'm gonna pick this one up. Post it on eBay. $99 or best offer. I'm sure somebody would buy it, right? Put that there. All right, what else do we have here? Kinda empty now there, see? By the way, this is the same Walmart where I found the dump bin of the Fast and the Furious. And, yep, got to take home the dump bin. But that was pretty much it. Nothing else. Star Wars. Nothing here. Starting to learn a little bit more about this auto world thingy, but you know what, I would only pick these up if it's for trade, but I don't do much trading. Why? Because my budget is very, very low. Gotta pay the bills first and my co-pays for my medical visits. But not complaining, just stating a fact. What else we got here? Oops.